Today we are going to be talking about what faith is. What is faith? Thank you for joining us again today. In this channel, we create Christian content. If you're interested in content like this, kindly hit the subscribe button below. Don't forget to turn on your notification bell, hit the like button on this video, and leave a comment below. Now let's get started. Faith is seeing the answers before it comes. Yes, faith is picturing it before it comes. No wonder that God told Abraham and said, "Son of man, as far as your eyes can see, as far as your eyes can see, so will I give unto you." Do you remember the story of the woman with the issue of blood? Praise the Lord. She knew that when she would have least do what touched the hem of Jesus' garment, that she would be made whole. Praise the Lord. That is why she strove. She made effort. Glory to God. But she made effort to do what at least touched the hem of Jesus' garment. And what happened? When she did that, what happened? What she pictured came to reality. She was made whole. Praise the Lord. Now, when you're able to see the answers before it comes, you have hope. You are hopeful. You have something to cling on. And your faith never fails. Praise the Lord. Faith never fails. Faith never fails. Let me share a testimony with you. When I was seeking admission to university, I wasn't able to get what I wanted, so I had to do a pre-degree program, like a diploma program. Then I believed God for good to study because I wanted to study. Then I started applying to JAMB. I was also running up my diploma program at that time. Then when I rounded up, I also applied through direct entry at that school. And also Amadu University in Zaria, Nigeria, and also University of Benin through JAMB. I was trying to study this foundation because I've always wanted to study this course. I liked it since I'm a child. Now I had faith. I said I was picturing myself already in school. I was very picturing myself studying this course. Like this is what I wanted to study. I was picturing it. At that time I was so very young. And what happened? you know already, it came to reality. What I got this admission, two of them. And the good news was that in church day we're having a year of double portion. Praise God, but I hear double portion. I had God. I said, God, I was asking for one, but I believe you for two. Praise the Lord. I that was looking for a testimony of one. I that was trusting God for one before that year. I had two admissions. Praise the Lord. To study direct entry at another course then, like an information science, but I was so very much interested in mass communication and I got also admission in that same way. He was talking about mass communication in the University of Benin. Glory to God. I saw it before it came. I was hopeful. I know that God was going to do it. Faith is believing in all. Using your all. Believe it. Like this. If God cannot do it, let it remain undone. And good news is what? There is nothing too difficult for God to do. God is able to do what? Everything. Everything. Praise the Lord. Glory to God. That is what faith can do. That is what seeing the answers before it comes can do. There are so many testimonies I know from you too. People around us, even from the scriptural example I just given, so many examples in the scripture that what faith, that evidence to your faith is what seeing the answers before you come. I want to challenge you today. I don't know what situation I'm passing through right now, but I want you to start seeing the answers before you come. So please do not see before you come. Picture it. Now, Bishop David Oyelowo said something that you cannot have a future in it. So start picturing what you want to see. Is it a new job? Start picturing yourself there. Is it reality? Start living in the consciousness of it right now. Start picturing and trust God for it. Praise the Lord. Let's take a permission. Start picturing yourself. It's good. Glory to God. God is not a respecter of man. If you are able to have faith, believe in Him, that He is able to do what you want Him to do. He is going to do it for you. I trust God for marriage, I trust God for children, career, increase, whatever it may be. Divine direction, start picturing, praise the Lord, start abundantly above all we think or imagine. Praise the Lord. Now, let's get to the next one. Faith is thankful. Faith is praiseful. Glory to God. When you have faith, you know that God has done it. Yeah, that is that first point said that same answer before we come. Now, we have faith, and we will praise with God, and we will give God thanks. Praise the Lord. Reality, and when you see the reality, what you give God thanks, praise the Lord. For instance, in the scripture, Paul and Silas, glory to God, what they were doing was an act of faith. They were giving glory to God. In the prison, they were bound with chains, glory to God. They were bound with chains, foot and hand, but that didn't stop them. Glory to God, they gave God thanks, they sang the praise. They were not ashamed, glory to God. Faith is not ashamed, glory to God. Faith, what is praiseful. They praised God, they danced, they sang to the glory of God. And what happened? They were free. Faith set free. They were free from captivity. Glory to God. That chains were loosed. Glory to God. Faith sets free. Faith never fails. It never disappoints. Faith is praiseful. When you see the answer before it comes, you become praiseful. You become thankful. Glory to God. You begin to give God thanks because you know that what God has done it. Because you know that God is capable of doing it. Glory to God. Glory to God. Even the birds of the air, the Bible is was recorded that they don't even care of what, they don't even know what they're going to eat, but what God still what provides for them. Whatever it is they are going through right now, I want you to start seeing the situation has been answered. Start being thankful to God. Start being praiseful to God. Turn it around. Glory to God. God is able to do what you do exceedingly abundantly above what you can think or imagine. So start being praiseful. Sing. See your answers. Rejoice. Glory to God. Rejoice and be glad. Faith cannot fail you. Be praiseful today. Thank God for answer genuinely. Praise the Lord. Shouldn't be from lip service alone. No. Genuinely thank God for answers. Praise God in advance for your victory. And when the victory comes, praise God again. Glory to God. Be thankful always. Be thankful always. The scripture says that in everything, with prayer, supplication, and thanksgiving, with thanksgiving, let your requests be made known unto God. I see you winning again, even as you apply this principle of praise and thanksgiving in expectation of that which you desire from God. Praise the Lord. Faith never fails. Faith delivers the impossible. Yes, with faith comes great miracles, great manifestations of signs and wonders. All through scriptures, what happened? You've seen cases where situations of impossibility was made possible through faith. Praise the Lord. Glory to God. Do you know about the story of Esther in the Bible? Glory to God. When she was trusting God for God to free her people from the death sentence in quotes that was already sanctioned on them. But what happened? She knew that God was able to rescue them. That is why she went her and her people to fasting. Praise the Lord. Faith moves you to do the next step. That's why she was able to fast. If she did not have faith, she would just leave everything. But that was not the case. And what will happen? It came to her and her people for what it has to be. Glory to God. Even the story of blind Bartimaeus in the Bible was shouted, "Son of David, have mercy on me, have mercy on me." It was shouting because only that his answer was there. Glory to God. Faith sees no impossibility. It sees possibility in every situation. It believes in impossible. Glory to God. Whatever it is that you're trusting God for, let your faith be strong. Stand firm. Believe him, for he's able to deliver. Glory to God. In the apples, it's not the respect of man. Have faith. Scripture records that without faith, it is impossible to please God. So please, let your faith come alive. Glory to God. There is nothing more to have for Father in heaven to do. Glory to God. You are still alive today because what God is not done until death. Absolutely not. He is not done with you. I know it. Glory to God. So, cheer up and keep winning. Thank you so much for your time today. God bless you. Thank you so much for watching this video till the end. Thank you so much. God bless you. Also, that's my job that I just told you. Please don't forget to subscribe to this channel if you get to. Thank you so much. God bless you. Share this video. Save this video. Leave a comment below. And don't forget also to give this video a thumbs up and turn on your notification bell. God bless you and see you in my next video.